So just press the start record, or yeah, start recording button. Okay, anyways, Afterbirth. Because I feel like playing Afterbirth. Car to no car. Uh-oh. Na-na-na-na-na. Let's watch this fuck. Who do I want to play as? Let's play as Lazarus. Hey, Black Cat. I'm doing alright. Oh, let me turn game volume up. That should be good. Yes, I'm streaming in North Korea. Are you a wizard? That's a bad pill. That's right. Every time you start around with Lazarus, you have to fucking use the pill and restart until you get a good pill effect. Because, yeah. That's how Lazarus works. Ooh, a soul heart. I'll take that. Black candle probably won't be very useful. Already hacking GT6? I think you mean have been hacking? Already? It's been out for 2 years. That's not really already. God, yeah. Everyone got getting butthurt about me using the BMW V12 for the GT4 finale for no fucking reason. Oh, see ya, Denny. Okay, this fucking mushroom is being of really useful so far. Because I'm actually killing things. Oh, spiders! My worst enemy. I'm actually killing things, and then spiders happen. I love this, a fucking enemy that spawns an enemy that spawns enemies. Like, Jesus Christ, game. Oh, shit. Hey! Quit spawning sacks up here, motherfucker. Like I said in the chat, my favorite Lamar car, aka LMP, or whatever, is the either the 787B or probably just the 787B. Yeah, it's kind of a meme answer, but you know, all viewers are RIP. Oh, I fucking don't have enough money. Whoops. Sister Maggie. Yeah, sure. Sister Maggie's all right. I mean, oh, there's a rock there. I did not notice the rock. I probably shouldn't be playing this game in full screen, because I'm gonna be fucking, like, missing a lot of details. Oh no, Mega Fatty. Mega Fatty's fucking annoying. El Capitano's awesome. I like that track. Why did you spawn atomic poop, Mega Fat? Don't do that. I don't like that. Okay, this Mega Fatty spawns atomic poop. That's wonderful. I love memes. Great, I'm gonna have to deal with that shit, literally, for the extra boss. Alright, let's grab this. Damage up is always good. And what are we fighting? We are fighting Dingle. Okay. Hello, Dingle! Hello, Dingle! Holy shit! Jesus Christ, alright. What's going on, Dingle? Oh, good. This version of Dingle also spawns atomic poop. What the fuck? Well, this isn't annoying at all, just spawning all the shit right next to the Satan room. Ooh. Okay, we're taking that for sure. I want to take Guppy's collar because being Guppy is awesome, but I'm not going to bother with it. Don't want to lose all of my health. So yeah. Nah, Lazarus is fine. He's fine. He's okay. He totally doesn't look all kinds of fucked up. Oh, the bean or telepathy for dummies? That feel and telepathy for dummies is the preferred thing. The lovers. Good pill. Good pill. Okay, what are we here? We have game breaking bug, torn photo, soul heart, ooh. Ooh. Alright. Actually, telepathy for dummies will be quite useful in this because I'm gonna have the effect for pretty much the entire floor. So, this is actually a pretty good pickup. Usually telepathy for dummies is one of the less useful active items, but I can definitely see a good use of it here. Hello, wall spiders. Hello, more wall spiders. Hello, fucking rock'em sock'em robots. Hooray, Ludo. Oh, jeez. Oh, sorry, I just noticed that Geracer said he was leaving. See you, Geracer, even though you're probably already gone. Let's get a key. Let's get the game-breaking bug, because it's not bad. It's not that great, but, you know, it's discounted. I might as well. And let's grab the soul heart for no reason. Other than health is good. Oh boy, pride. Times two. Oh yeah. Forming tears. Ugh! Damn it, pride actually damaged me. This is bullshit. Hello, fistula. Bomb fistula. I have Pro Street on the 360. Oh! I did not know Pin was part of this until he showed himself and then immediately got one-turd. Fucking rip in peace, Pin. Holy shit. That was beautiful. And before Krampus. Knew it! Krampus! Crumpty! No, don't spin! Fuck me! I'm going to die because I'm incompetent and retarded. I don't know what it is about Krampus where I just simply cannot fight him ever. But fuck me. Alright. That was awful. Let me just grab this real quick. One of these. Okay. The depths. Ooh, Mongo baby. It's pretty good. Pageant boy. The naughty Santa guy. Hooray, more money. Let's see what's in the shop. That's Robo Baby. That might be useful. What the fuck exploded over here? Troll Bomb. Let's see. That dice I don't want. That's a good item. Not sure if I want to get Robo Baby or Mr. Dolly. Let's get Robo Baby. And I'll get Mr. Dolly after the waves. Because Mr. Dolly's pretty good. I really like Mongo Baby. Oh jeez, okay. We're good, we're good. I'm destroying things and I like it. How high is my damage? Ooh, it's maxed, alright. PS2 had hardware limitations compared to next gen? What? Grid mode. Also, welcome back, Davis. Okay, let's get Mr. Dolly. Grab that. Alright, let's see, we got... Just won the hollow, okay. Oh boy, Maestro Dos. Let's not get hit by his laser like a retard. Oh. He got paralyzed. This is for PC, Cameron. And the Afterbirth expansion is currently exclusive to PC. Rebirth is, available on, like, multiple platforms, but yeah. But this game isn't very hardware intensive, because I can play this game 60 FPS full screen while rendering a video, so... You know, you don't have to have a good PC to run this. Alright, ooh, war. And pestilence, of course. Alright, let's get rid of the pestilence. No war! Of course it has to be champions of each. I don't know, Snake. I don't drag, so I wouldn't know. Alright, what's in the stand room this time? Dead cat, and... I forget what that does. You know what, I'm gonna look it up on Platinum God, because I'm gay like that. Ooh, Psycho Stick uploaded a fucking stream archive of Matt, the bass player, shit-sucking at Mega Man 2. Oh, gives me flight and speed up. I don't really feel like not having any red hearts, so fuck that. I'm gonna grab this just because it's discounted. Hello, spiders. Yeah, that was a good position for Monstro 2 to be frozen in. Alright, time for Le Wom. Ooh, it's the skinny odd mushroom. And the halo, holy fuck! I think I'm gonna be ultra green this run. If I don't, I'm gonna be very upset with myself. That's Blood of the Martyr. I want that as well. I also want a bomb so I can blow up that chest. Alright, let's grab a soul heart. That's less than 3. I could use that as well. I actually have a friend who's a serious arachnophobe and is not able to play this game because of that. Yep, let's just walk into creep like a retard. GG me. Is that other gurgling still alive? No, it isn't. Okay, good. Ah! Annoying wolf! Good wave. Good wave. Good wave. Alright. That was incredible. Was that 2 consecutive waves of bombs? If so, that's hilarious. Fierce spooters. Yeah, this run is definitely looking pretty damn good. Alright, let's... Actually, does Blood of the Martyr do anything other than damage up? No. Oh, my damage actually isn't maxed. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. That's happy. Alright. Actually, I want to save up my money so I can actually put some in the fucking greed machine. That'd be nice. Okay, let's, you know what, let's take care of the stain, because you're the far more, you know, obnoxious of the bosses here. There we go. Oh, Mr. Fred. Alright, let's just stand up here and slowly whittle his health away. That glitch thing, that's the game-breaking bug. It's a familiar that, if it touches an enemy, it does, like, a random effect to it. Yeah. I mean, I'm not scared of spiders at all, but I'm, you know, completely accepting of his arachnophobia. It's a thing. I mean, I'm deathly afraid of heights, so, you know. And I walked, I just stood there. Took the laser like a champ. I'm really good at fighting Monstro too. Alright, I'm expecting spiders and bombs. Spiders? And pills, okay. I'm not gonna risk it and take those pills, fuck that. I don't trust my luck. Okay, I have a key, so... To the depths we go. They really should put, like, different level variants in greed mode. It would make this so much less repetitive. Little Steven! Man, this would be an amazing, this would be an amazing Lilith run, right here. Because I'm getting familiars out the ass. And more health. Oh! Okay! Well, haven't played much Rebirth or Afterbirth because Wrath of the Lamb. I used to play Wrath of the Lamb a lot, and then Rebirth came out, and it was so much better because not on Flash. I don't have arachnophobia. Well, this just got a whole lot easier. Like, I see spiders, I'm like, oh hey, look, a spider, and then I kill it. Oh, jeez, don't spawn on me, bro. Oh, triple wrath, wrath. Dude, these tiers are amazing. I didn't realize you got this, like, there was a transformation for getting X amount of familiars. That's pretty dank, I'm not gonna lie. I should get the blood clot. You know what? I'm just gonna save my money. I'm pretty decked out right now, so I don't really need it. Need to buy anything. Oh no, super wrath. Arcophobia? What the fuck is arcophobia? Fucking Krampus got destroyed. Holy shit. Also, I forgot to use my, thingy. My thingy-blingy. Telepathy for dummies, yeah. Okay, Book of Sin, and... the fuck is that? That is Spirit of the Night. Oh, Flight and Spectral Tears. Eh, I'm good. I don't need Flight. Oh, Fear of Heights, oh, okay. I see. Arcophobia, Fear of Arcapraise. Alright, what's in here? Wooden penny, lipstick, red candle. Eh. Yeah, yes I do have a PS2. Oh, hello! How are you doing, Mr. Mask Man? I pretty much have 6 hearts here because I have a lover's card, like, on standby. My god. I don't know how well I'll be able to hurt Ultra Greed, but, I'll be doing a hurting on all of his spawns, that's for damn sure. That was a single Fat Leaper, okay. Well then. Uh-oh, Mome Hands. Bone hands, oh god. That's a lot of them. Oh, I killed them all, okay. Just a little OP, Pie Man. Just a little. Not much. Just a skosh. Okay, let's fight the bosses. Oh, hello, it's the, not Daddy Longlegs. Damn it, I hit the button. Fuck me. Oh, this is interesting. Where did this soul heart come from? Okay, time to fight the other boss. Which is kind of annoying that the boss for the shop is always the same, just to the stains. With all this other shit surrounding it. But yeah. Want to mod the game? Nope. I'm perfectly fine playing vanilla Afterbirth. Okay, this was actually pretty good red chest. Nice. That never happens. Let's grab that heart. And let's go to Ultra Greed. just a tad OP, K-boys. Ultra Greed. Okay, so two Wrath and Greed. Difficult. Difficult, yo. Yes, I do have an original Xbox. Damn it! I accidentally used my telepathy. I meant to fucking drop a bomb, but no, I used telepathy. Fuck me. Oh well. It's not like I really need to aim, considering this trajectory. Keys. Oh, I actually destroyed all the keys for the first time in updated Ultra Greed. Probably should have saved my bombs for the over here, but oh well. Making bad decisions. Hooray. I'm surprised Ultra Greed's armor hasn't went up yet. Oh, fuck. Hooray, Ludo. Asshole, Ludo. Yeah, why mod a game when it's perfectly fine now? Except for, you know, a couple things I don't like about it, but Edmund's made a couple bad decisions, but oh well. Keys. Oh, God. Okay. Oh no, the door has been opened. Whatever will I do? Hey, Greed's armor is a little bit up. I'm just gonna keep whacking him, fuck it. Oh no, Ludo misclicked, Kappa. Okay. Who the fuck hit him with a fear shot? Unless the game-breaking bug did that, which is probably what happened. Considering that's what the game-breaking bug does. Or game-breaking glitch, or whatever the fuck this thing is called. Yeah, this is Ultra Greed. Getting close to the end. We gonna spawn keys, okay. God, this is ridiculous. Ultra Greed is final boss of Greed mode. Hey, he died. Yay. Key bump. Oh, hey. Unlocked key bump. Nice. No, 20% more ultra. Uh-oh, 1% chance of it exploding. Knowing my luck, it'd probably explode before I dump all these coins in here. Yes, Ultra Grid. I honestly don't like the changes Edmund made to Ultra Grid, but it's whatever. Is Grid a Mario creation? No. Oh, it jammed. Son of a bitch. Alright. Hooray! So let's see, I haven't done it as Isaac, Blue Baby, Eve, and the Lost, because I don't have them unlocked, but... The Greed Bank is for unlocking things, and once you put 1,000 coins into it, you unlock a new character. You can also unlock extra items like, dude, that's totally gonna happen, Davis. Just you watch. But and then you can unlock. I think you can unlock the. I forget like how many coins you need, but you can unlock the holy. To have the Lost start with Holy Mantle, which is really cute. I have 38 Eden tokens. Goddamn. Oh, fine, Q. If I have another successful run, I'll show you what the cutscene does. Okay, what's in here? Mom's heels, okay. Good button. Alright, you know what? It's gonna restart. I'm not dealing with Cursed Darkness. Restart. Spoon. Okay, see ya, Ludo. Full health. Wow. Alright, I'm getting shit lucky. Less than 3. Stem cells. Oh, fuck, does that increase health? Yeah, it does. God damn it. I wouldn't mind taking the old bandage. Just fuck you, game. I'm not taking stem cells. Okay, I am taking the pentagram, though. I will take that. Sure. Free money is good. Okay. Let's fuck shit up. RNG scroller. It's a roguelike game, so yeah, it's very RNG dependent. Oh, hey, ultrasound. It took me a while to get into Isaac as well. Like, you have no idea how many when I first started playing Isaac, I died in the basement. It was a lot of fucking times. Let me. Oh God. Okay. Hello. Asshole. Ah, jeez. Whoops. Whoops. The hell is this thing? Super bandage? Oh. Huh. Fuck it. What is her her damage starts at 1. Yeah, let's try it out. Nearly, I wouldn't. Don't like to have all these red hearts as Eve, but maybe I can get a good devil deal. Hopefully, I can get a good devil deal because that'd be nice. I just want permanent Whore of the Babylon. Goddammit. Whore of Babylon. Well, there. Here go my soul hearts. Yeah. This is Rebirth with the Afterbirth expansion. Oh, balls. I don't like this not damaged. I don't like it at all. Fucking spiders, man. I'm getting hurt. I have never had a beer. I don't drink, yo. Okie dokie. Well, yeah, since I lost my soul hearts, I might as well see what's in here. Amnesia, okay. Okay. Good pills, good pills. Very good pills. Let's get a key. What are you? Obsessed fan. Oh, you're another thing that, moves on a fucking Oh, I don't like this version of the haunt. I don't like it at all. This guy sucks ass. Well, I got Horror Babylon cronked. Procked? Hey, it's Autism Circle. I don't like these flies you're spawning, buddy. So does this fly actually do anything other than just move at a delay? Because if so, that sucks. Or if not, that sucks. That was not good. Let's buy a key. Let's get the belts. What the hell was that? Oh. Monstro. Quit puking at me. That's not nice, Monstro. Come on. You're not supposed to puke at people. Oh! Okay. Oh wait, it just moved out of delay. Never mind. I wonder how much damage this fly does. I couldn't really tell. And it's hard to actually get it to hit anything. Yeah, I don't think this fly does much. Any tips for a starter to greed mode? I don't know. You definitely want to build high damage. Absolutely. High damage is just it'll save you so much pain and anguish, because if you have shit damage, you'll eventually get overwhelmed by all the enemies that spawn in the waves. Alright, I'm taking that. I don't care. I'm not taking these pills. Actually, let's take the pills. Yeah, that works. Oh boy, test drive. Anyways, but yeah. Damage is very good in greed mode. And plus, Ultra Greed has, like, some weird armor where the more you hit him, the more armor he gets, so it's better to hit him harder less often than hit him a lot. Other than that, I'm not really good with advice, so don't take everything I say to heart. Look, he's horns. Eh, probably shouldn't have taken that, because now I have no whore, but whatever. PhD. Red candle is good. Might get the red candle. Red candle is happy. Ugh, fuck me. Yeah, I'm gonna have a problem here, because I have no damage. And I don't have the whore procced anymore, because blue cap. I mean, technically you could, like, you know, sacrifice half a heart to stop the waves from coming, but eh. Just eh. I'm sure drag spec anything is holy fuck, because drag spec, yo. Damn it! I walked right into that. I'm good. So this is why you don't take advice from me, because I suck at the game. Alright, you need to go away before you spawn more chubs. You need to go away before you spit fucking spiders or flies or whatever you spit out at me. Spider! Dear God, half the width of the car's rear tires. That's fucking beautiful. I mean, I don't think I'm particularly that great at the game. I can... Like, there's moments where I can actually do well. Like, I managed to, go through, all the way up to defeating the lamb with minimum speed on Judas once. That was a fucking ordeal. Because I picked up, I forget which Zodiac it is, but it decreases your speed. I think it was a Zodiac. But it fucking... I was at one speed through the entire run, and it was, really fucking... stressful. Really stressful. Also, this boss is an asshole. I don't like him. He's cool, but I don't like him. Haha, your hole doesn't affect me because I can fly. And this is why this guy is an asshole, because he just teleports everywhere. Ugh. It'd be cool if I could kill him for the next boss spawns. Nope. Oh, okay, it's just Peep. I mean, Peep is still... Peep, but, you know. Also, if you have any kind of poop item, never poop on the button. The button disappears. Just saying. Wild ro- oh boy, Vidya spam. Dank, okay, do I want to risk dying? Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna pick up the key. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna risk it. See what happens. Just Monstro and Peep. So let's get rid of Monstro first, just because he'll get in the fucking way. Peep is by far the more annoying boss, but Monstro will get in the way and make things worse. Yeah, getting money in the crew is, a little difficult sometimes. And by sometimes, I mean almost all the time. Unless you do, like, grind PvPs for 5 years. Okay, what's in here? I was expecting Krampus. I'll take him. I'll take him just to have, fucking Horcrux all the time. I want to know what's in this chest. Okay, that was a good idea. Meh. No me gusta PvP. Yeah, I know, right? Okay, what do we here? Bottle of pills. Eh, I'll take one. Bombs are key. I'll take two keys. Spoon? Sure. Ooh, that's a good item. I want that. Of course, I get the bombs are key pill and hello, fucking rock chest, stone chest. I don't want to fuck with that. Spoob. Okay, so I really want to get the fucking... Whatever the hell it's called. I don't even know. Where's the mu- Oh, there's the music. I forgot, Depth's music is really fucking ambient and shit. Ass. Hey, Crasher. Okay, before I take that, I need to proc the whore, because that gives me a black heart. Game breaking bug, black candle, hanger. Probably get the candle. Or not the candle, the hanger. I love when I just randomly get fucking destroyed. Dear diary, today I died. Thank you for spawning on me. Looks like there's a slight delay from where they spawn to where you can actually take damage, like physical damage from them. Or collision damage, which is nice. That's actually really nice. Makes shit spawning on you far less annoying. And then I walk into enemies like a dumbass. It's always good. Spiders! I don't like spiders. You sacks need to go because I don't want more spiders. Dong's coming from the ground. Dude, there's a Diglett's, man. Diglett-dig, Diglett-dig, trio, trio, trio. I really don't like these meat fuckers. Oh god. This is an issue. The sack needs to go. Yes, Wardog, Binding of Isaac. It's a game I enjoy, therefore I'm playing it. You mad, bro. Alright, let's see what's in the item room first, and then I'll get the hanger. Sure. Well, hello, Steven. I got stuck on a rock, because I wasn't looking, and now I'm gonna die. I am definitely going to die. I don't know what it is with me and Eve, but I just cannot fucking do greed mode. Alright, this is getting annoying. Ugh, Jesus. I really don't want to play as someone I've already beaten it with, but eh. I don't want to play as Isaac, because I want to unlock the D6 first, but I can't for the life of me clear the fucking cathedral with Blue Baby. So, let's play as Judas. Judas is good. Actually, nah, let's play as Lilith. I like Lilith. My friends don't really like Lilith much, but I like her. Oh yeah, I forgot her, fucking item got nerfed. I'll probably stop streaming in like 30 minutes to an hour, most likely. Okay, let's get wunked. Can't be quite as OP, since, you know, I got nerfed, but stuff. Yes, you should test drive. Hey, remember your Forza 1 walkthrough? Kappa. Oh, jeez. Many things. He fucking farted me into the button. This is bullshit. Ass balls. Oh, hello, swarm. Remember when I used to give a dick? No! Never. Need to do. And this is what I do when I play Greed Mode as Lilith. I just go through every single wave at once. Since, you know, I have all the familiars at my disposal. Also, Gurglings. Fuck you. At least these don't leave behind creeps, so that's good. I honestly, I'll deal with three Gurglings that don't leave behind creep. I'm okay with that. Uh-oh, Pin. Hardest boss. Hey, FHK. Pin. I love when, like, the game spawns something and it's like, oh, there's nothing here. Oh yeah, Pin. Oh good, Mega Fatty. And of course, it's a champion Mega Fatty. Because always gotta be champ. Where'd you go? There you are. Got rid of my Satan heart, Mega Fat. How dare you? Now you're making atomic poop, that's not nice. Okay, what is in here? Couple of runes. Ansu's won't help me, Jera will help me. I don't know how much Jera will help me, but I'm not going to push that button. What the hell is this? Curse of the Tower. I have no idea what that does. Yeah, I need the Spelunker hat, uh-huh. Yep, totally. Oh jeez, don't walk into that. I doubt Wardog actually got banned. Kavez. Oh, Lemon oh, it's number one, okay. I thought that was like Lemon Mishap. Nope. Yeah, I'm okay with this. Less than three or torn. I'll take less than three. Ooh, rainbow worm. That's fun to fuck around with, but oh man, X-ray specs. It's just what I need for greed mode. Gotta find out all those secrets that don't fucking exist.
Nice whisper, K-Boys Kappa.
Oh, jeez. Hello, bat. That was beautiful. Oh, wall spiders. I'm like, Pin? Nope, just more wall spiders. Or wall spiders in general. Cubones! I don't like Cubones. Yeah, I know about that. But I never bother to, investigate. Mostly because I never have bombs. But, you know. Oh boy, Fistula. This tier output is really nice. Yeah, you tube whisperer's best. Where are you? There you is. Oh! How you doing? Okay. Goddamn. Alright, that was interesting. What are you? You are peeping, also two sloth. Oh, balls. Let's get rid of the sloth. As I continue to take unnecessary damage. Okay, I think the sloths are dead. And also peep is almost dead. There we go. Da 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 da. And Krampus. I knew it! Called it! I fucking called that shit. Let's see how much unnecessary damage I take from Krampus! Of all the times I wanted you to give me a lump of coal, fuck you, Krampus. Fuck you. Alright, let's grab a key, let's grab the spoon. And I don't have enough for the scab, so meh. Alright, well, at least that fully charges my box. Krampus is an asshole. Like, I should have the... I feel like I have a much worse time with Krampus than I should. What the hell is this thing? I've seen it before. Oh, it's the nightlight. Wait. Oh, hey. Mr. Dolly. Oh, nice. Spoon. Okay, there's Jesus juice, I'll probably want that. Game breaking bug is discounted. Actually, game breaking glitch would be useful because I'm Lilith. So I'd be, also I forgot to use my box before I started the fucking waves, goddammit. Ass balls. I hate brim spiders. Grim spiders are not fun. I hate them. I also hate Rock'em Sock'em robots. I do, however, like black hearts because they kill everything. Oh god, fat leapers. Yeah, that's probably the best, like, fucking hearts I could have gotten from, Mr. Dolly. Oh, hello. Hey, Lamau. Uh-oh, spook man. Watch out, it's the Spookerton. I don't know, but I don't like the idea of the button being in the middle of the room. It's just oh, hello. You're a thing that's far less annoying in Rebirth than it is in original Isaac, because you actually have a health bar! You're still annoying as fuck, though. Eat shit, Infamy. Spooper alert. What item did I pick up that... Oh! That's what that cursed thing does, doesn't it? When I take damage, it spawns bombs. Alright. I get it now. What the fuck? Okay. Oh no. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit! Mm-mm. Out of all the bosses in the game, I think Gertie Jr. is my least favorite. I hate Gertie Jr. so much. At least I have a safe spot right here. I got super dongered. Multidimensional baby, Sister Maggie, both not really worth it. Although I am Lilith, so I'm gonna take Sister Maggie. Okay, let's grab this. And then Jesus juice, another key. And let's move on. The womb. Oh, nice. Fear shot is good. Tears up is good. You know, because I totally needed tears up after grabbing number one. Yeah. Okay, what have we here? We got some fire I can get rid of, because why not? Health. See, is that Tammy's head or Cricket's head? I think that's Tammy's head. Can't really use that. And then that's a Zodiac. Which one is that? Pisces. Tears up. And knockback. I'll take the dog food. Cause health is nice. Alright. Here we go. To lay waste to everything, hopefully. The brain has been spooked! Oh jeez, okay. Actually, don't mind having all these glitches roaming around, cause- oh, fucking shit. Button. This girl is getting stuck. And Tammy's head is alright without brimstone. With brimstone, it's just completely fucking broken. Like, absolutely fucking broken. And it's amazing. Bet the best item synergy definitely has to be Tammy's head, brimstone, rubber, cement. Just, oh my god. Oh, speaking of oh my god, I've made a very crucial error in leaving this room. I'm not smart. Okay. Oh! Oh. Well. Poop. Alright. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do a normal blue baby run, see if I can get even remotely close to the cathedral. You know, I'll take it. Big dummy, Lamoa. I really hope one day I get a run where I get a fucking brim, Tammy's head, and rubber cement. I really do. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. That was bad. Okay. That was probably a big mistake, but okay. Spawn poop, don't break it. GG me. Please stop giving me red hearts, game. Stop being an asshole, game. Oh yeah, that's right, I already went to the item room, duh. Larry Jr. Oh, fuck! Okay. Wow, Q, wow. Do you want me to ban this account too, Kappa? Here. Okie dokie. Let's add more poop to this room.
This room wasn't shitty enough.
Kill me. Pita chips simultaneously disgusting and delicious. Well then. Good.
Puberty.
Neutral. Bad. Good. Curse of the Blind, oh boy. This room's dank as fuck. This room is also dank as fuck. Tablet died, oops. Rip. Oh no, Molly Pooms, I'm fucked. That's another thing I need to do, I still need to unlock the Lost. Why all the poop? Because Larry Jr. likes to poop, and also have an item called poop. Or that makes me poop. Burning men. They are on fire.
Wah, wah, wah.
That's cool, Cameron. Fucking walked into the fire. It's beautiful. I love when they do that. Yes, there is pissing. It couldn't really tell, because I was Lilith and therefore wasn't actually shooting my own tears, but number one is urine joke. Also, the lemon shit is urine joke. What is this item? Fuck! Alright. Well. Time for rapid fire. At least I can do that. Oh yeah, I can use the face buttons. Perfect. So I can just button mash my way to probably death. I wonder how much uncharged chocolate milk shots do. Not for sure. Oh, I forgot to poop. Whoops. Oh, yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Good thing I got the dead cat. Yeah, rip fingers. Yeah, at least it's not soy milk. Although, if I was going for the hush, I actually would be almost okay with soy milk. If it was right before the hush. Monstro. Let's get rid of the fuckers. Did Okay, got rid of the fuckers.
Hey, Monstro, how you doing?
Yeah, Hush is another boss. It's the other boss that was added to, or other final boss that was added to Rebirth, or Afterbirth. Okay, I'm actually, having a pretty good time with Chocolate Milk. It gave me more health, which is really nice. It looks like it gave me more damage, which is nice. Okay.
Krampus! Stop it, Crumpty, unless you want to give me your big dumb head. Stop it.
Oh, sweet. He gave me his big dumb head, I hope. Nope. That's Cole. Alright. Cole is still nice, but I really would have preferred his big dumb head. I actually haven't, fought the Hush yet, because I haven't had a run good enough to, even remotely justify trying to fight the Hush. That, and I've been playing a lot of greed mode. Oh no. I don't know how I got through that without getting hit. Mom or Rosary Bead.
Cubones! Cubones are not cool. That's why Cubones aren't cool.
Oh, okay. God, yeah. I think the Hush is like the opposite of Ultra Greed, where the more you can hit it, the easier he is to kill. So basically, if you had Soy Milk going into fighting the Hush, you could beat him all relatively easily. Well, then test drive. Game Kid. It's better than the poop. So I'll take it.
More Cubones!
And a key I can't get. Alright, let's go this way. Yes, man pack. Hello, butt lickers. Fully charged milk shot didn't kill a single butt licker. Help. Keck, man. Get back here! Yeah, they're actually called butt lickers. Okay, I've been in the item room. Jar of flies I can't get. Well, I can blow up my thing. Okay, let's grab this. Alright, that's fine, Pie Man. I'll see you later. I don't know if I want to get the Jar of Flies or not. It's either that or the Game Kid. I could probably get more use out of the jar. Yeah, I'll keep the Game Kid.
Oh, fuck!
Okay. Is that how you want to play a game? No, I think it's like they didn't know what to name these things, so they asked like the community what to name them. They're like, eh, butt lickers. What if... Remember when I started GT4 and, oh, fuck you, Stain. Well, that didn't do a whole lot. Well, I died. Yeah, alright, let's get the flies. Oh! I don't have any bombs. Shit. It resets to zero, and you don't want that to happen. Trust me. Ass balls. Okay, the Stain can be... I can see how the Stain can be really annoying now! Oh, for fuck's sake, why'd you have to spawn chubs? You should totally do a test drive and have people call you a traitor for doing GT. You're supposed to be the Forza guy. Kappa. I don't know why I'm bringing up poop. Okay. Gluttony. I didn't realize I had that pill until now. Wow! I died to gluttony. Alright. Beautiful. A plus, 10 out of 7. That was gluttony, one of the 7 deadly sins. Well, yeah, that's true, test drive, but still, I still stand by my joke, so meh. I wanted to make the joke, goddammit. Yes, you do, test drive, Kappa. Got 100% in all 200 plus hours of it. All A spec, no B spec allowed. I love taking unnecessary damage because of my own stupidity. Alright, if I die in this room, I'm just gonna close the game. I'm gonna close the game and I'm gonna close the stream. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's right. All 100% B-spec. Halo Mal. I don't like GT4's B-spec more than GT5's. I mean, GT5 is more in-depth, but GT4, you at least know what the fuck your driver is doing at all times. I don't have a key. Fuck. I need a key. Something should give me a key. Thank you, game. Pick up the key. Okay, that'll work. Headless baby's alright. Creep is nice. Ooh, a dime. If only I had another key to unlock the shop so I could fight greed and not spend my money because the game hates me. Ugh. Jeez. I'd really like a soul heart. Yeah, golden poop gives you money. GT4 is in Xbox. I would question what the hell is going on with your live test drive if GT4 is in Xbox. Ooh, a bomb. Alright. I've never tried GT6 B-spec and probably will never try it. I don't like this room. Range up is nice. Oh hey, it's Captain Rattle Me Bones.
No, he spawns Cubones! Shit!
Meh, 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 meh! Chompy chomp. Okay, that actually was good. Dog food. I'm so glad health up items actually do things to Blue Baby in this game. As opposed to original Isaac, where it doesn't. What is that? Immaculate Conception. Okay. Sure. Let me just blow up this fire in the hopes that I get a heart. Damn it. Alright, what the hell does this item do? Well then. Too bad I can't pick up hearts. I don't like this room. This room's probably gonna kill me. What the hell was that spawn? Oh, gee. Oh, you know what? I'm not going for that key. Fuck that. It's not worth it. Game, you can stop doing this. Masks! Game, stop this tomfoolery! Trophy. Whoops. Well, that's GT4, technically. Ah, jeez.
Super pride. Oh, fuck!
Well, that was awesome. I'll take Flat Penny. I'll take the Devil. Yeah, I'll probably die to these things. Oh, one of them shoots brimstone. Yeah, there we go, I died. I fucking called it. Ass butt. Yeah, man, like you did Forza 2 first, and then now you're gonna do GT4 first, Fat Leapers! Okay. Please be a good. Cupid's Arrow, that's decent. Piercing is nice. Black Cubones are not nice, because they explode. That's the Cursed Skull. No, fuck you, game. That's Greedhead. It's only one, thankfully, but it's still a Greedhead. Yeah, did most wanted first. Hey, Dental Monkey, how's it going? That was beautiful. Alright, let's go fight Greed. Or not. Oh yeah, that's what the flat penny does. Gives me a key when I pick up pennies. Okay, take the heart. That's all I need. I don't want to go in this room, but I'm going in it. Okay. This room was worthless to me. Oh yeah, that's right. Your PS2 struggles to load GT4, doesn't it, test drive? I forgot about that. Oh, balls. Okay. Ooh, 404. Eh, I don't feel like fucking around with random trinkets. Beggar. Mini poop. All Alright, GT4 takes a little while for my PS2 to read as well! I mean, not as long as your guys are experiencing, but it still takes a while. Black Ops 3. Well, I'm going to have plenty of keys. You know what that means? I'm never going to see a key beggar. Ever. Damn it, I can't pick up hearts for the fucking item I got. Ooh, Joker. Alright, let's see what's in the stand room. Something that will kill me if I pick it up. Okay. I was hoping Abaddon, but no. Is that fucking tarot card? Oh boy, the Fallen. Let's just do this. Let's just eat him to death. I like the game, kid. That's right, he does brimstone after he charges, and there. Ooh, fear shots, nice. I like dark matter. I don't know. Since you know how to deinterlace, whereas I don't, 1080i might be a decent. Oh, Jesus. I never fight Fistula as an actual boss. I always see it in, like, normal fucking rooms. I mean, Fistula's a shitty boss, but, you know. Ooh, an arcade. Good arcade. 10 out of 10 arcade. Gurglings? Get out of my arcade. Yeah, no, I just didn't like the look of the deinterlacing. Because it, like, made, like, the quality not as good. It's especially evident in the underground logo in the menu. So, bazinga. Big poop, man. What's my damage? Oh, my damage is good. That's good. Don't worry, I'm gonna try to fuck around with a slight idea I had, and next time I start editing Need for Speed Underground videos. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Okay, this is Depths 2, so I want to find the item room first. I'm not guaranteeing it's going to work, but you know, it's an idea I had.
Don't spawn spiders!
Sissy Longlegs is good. I like Sissy Longlegs. Wait, there's a soul. Oh, there is a soul heart in here. Where the fuck did that come from? I know it came from the poop, but what the hell? Xbox One. Good for recording videos from different consoles, eh, Lamel? Hello, Mom. Button mash. Fear shot is dank. Alright, that was easy. Let's pick up Poloroid, because I want to go to the cathedral and maybe to the chest if I'm that lucky. I'm not going to be that lucky, but you know. Oh good, Curse of the Lost. Fuck me. What is this room? Where's the button?
That was stupid.
Danksman is scared. Diglets!
Okay, I actually would like to get a different trinket now, because I don't need keys anymore. Oh, fuck these things. Fuck these things! Fucking pop out of the ground and snipe you like a fucking asshole. Diglett. Hey sis, are you gonna spawn some shit? Thank you. I don't know why, but I just like Sissy Long Legs, like emotionless expression, just kind of wandering around aimlessly, occasionally crapping out spiders. The hunt begins. Oh, this enemy's an asshole. Keeps going from side to side. Alright, fuck you. Don't want to go in there. Let's go this way. Super Envy! Swag! I wonder how much damage I'm going to take from this boss that is easy. Easy things are actually the hard things. Okay, Jera. Hang on, I gotta read what exactly Jera does. Okay, I'm gonna take Jera. Did I go this way yet? No. Battery. Slot machine. Thing. Oh, Joker. Okay, let's see what's in here. Sure, I'll take it. To the right. Spiders! Fuck you. More hearts that I can't do anything with. Oh! Well then, this is an interesting room. This was not a good idea. I got an item. Oh.
The fuck does the emergency contact do?
Oh, that's interesting. So many things! Okay, we got the devil, we got the empress, we got the lovers, magician, no hierophant though. Oh, here's hierophant. Okay, thank you. No, I want my rune! Oh god, leave him with- there we go, got it, alright. Got it, got it. Got it. Okay, anyways, moving on. More of these assholes. And the boss. Oh no, Skolex, difficult boss. I like this rape music. Skolex is a difficult boss, guys. Fucking annoying as hell to hit, but he's goddamn easy.
Also, this needs to be brought up every time I fight Skull X. The original Isaac used to have a bug where if you died to Skull X, the game would crash. Basically, the game couldn't comprehend how you could possibly fucking die to Skull X. Lamoa. Okay, see ya, Cameron. Nice. Nope! Mm-mm. Oh god. I don't like these things. They turn into Rock'em Sock'em robots, and I fucking hate Rock'em Sock'em robots. Another range up pill. Ooh, another arcade. I have a lot of money. I actually wish this was a fortune telling machine. Okie dokie. Well, so much for that. I'm not taking that pill. Balls. More keys, because I need them, clearly. Tipa-ta-pa-ta-ta! Well, the womb's kicking my ass already. Can't wait to see how the heart fight goes. Probably awful. Get good, son. Gurglings! I mean, I have enough damage to where you're not a threat, but still. Fuck yeah, you know what, I'm taking this. I don't mind the wiggle worm. Everyone else hates it, but I don't mind it. Come on, step it up. Mini key. Oh fuck. This room sucks. And now 29 key. I actually wouldn't mind a bombs R key pill right now. Just saying. Alright, where's the way to the fucking heart? It's the goddamn other side. Meh. Just gonna keep my room. Oh, hey Dingle, how you doing? Champion Dingle. Off. Yup. Nah. Mm-mm. I have a battery, so you know. Oh my god. Well, that went well. Holy shit, I don't think this chocolate milk takes much time to charge. You know what? Just walk in my creep, asshole. Difficult room. Oh shit, okay, I ate my words. So many keys! Ass balls! Okay, heart, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna die. And game good. Oh, that's the wrong button. Damn it! Well, they didn't even get to use it on the heart. This is bullshit. Bullshit, I say. I just have to be really fucking careful. Oh god, a champion chub, really? Okay, it's dead. Good, thank fuck. Careful. Okay. Made it past the heart. Thank fuck. Now to lose all my lives. Because I'm definitely going to lose all my lives in here. Mega fatty! At least my spook tears are spooking him a lot. Good room. Completely empty. That fly almost fucking sniped me. Oh, God! Widow and exploding leeches. I don't like how the cathedral's going so far. Yes, I'm calling it the cathedral because I like mispronouncing things intentionally. Okay, this boss is easy, at least. Now watch me die to him. It's going to happen. Oh, pfft, yep, there we go. I died to Monstro 2. I'm triggered. God damn it. Sometimes Fear Shot fucks me in the ass just because I'm like, oh, you didn't go towards me. God damn it. And I don't follow shadows ever. Test drive got to a. Oh my god, I'm going to eat my own ass. This is an easy boss. Why am I struggling with him? That's right, the easiest things are the hardest. Duh. Anyways, you should do 200. I'm gonna stop talking now. Well, this room was completely useless. Fuck me. I have to fucking go fucking fight fucking Monstro. Yeah, I heard not dying is really useful. Unfortunately, I don't know how to do that. I walked into it. Monstro 2 is going to be the fucking run ender. This is unbelievable. Monstro fucking 2. Oh my god. I think this is a sign that I'm just destined to never unlock the D6 for Isaac. I'm pretty sure this is a sign. Because there's no way reason why Monstro should be fucking me up this badly. Okay. Well. Yeah. So I'm done streaming. God. Fuck me. Alright. Well, I'm done here. I'll see you guys tomorrow and blah. we'll be doing stuff and shit and stuff, so see you guys later. Thanks for watching and dealing with me playing this game that I'm fucking shitty at. Bye-bye.